We all know shrimp and crabs, in general called crustaceans. But did you know that there are crustaceans that live together with other animals? In the scientific world, this is called symbiosis. Symbiosis simply means that two different species live together. The biggest one is called the host. Many shrimp and crabs live in anemones. This way they find refuge from predators. Several crustaceans aren't very selective. For example, this emperor shrimp can be found on different host species. By catching a ride on nudibranchs, sea cucumbers, sea stars, snails or sea urchins, this smart fellow saves energy while foraging and covering greater distances than it would on its own. Some prefer a specific host, unique to the species, like the hairy squat lobster. This species lives only on barrel sponges. The crevices of the sponge provide an excellent hiding place. The same applies to the Zanzibar whip coral shrimp. As the name suggests, this shrimp prefers to live on whip corals. The purple urchin shrimp prefers a sea urchin as a host. With all the venomous spines, it's a safe place to live. This crinoid squat lobster is well camouflaged. It's hard to find between the crinoid's arms. Not all crustaceans have a host. The harlequin shrimp, for instance, lives between the rocks and predates on sea stars. Some even share a home, like the cleaner shrimp that shares a crevice with moray eels. Both moray eel and shrimp profit from living with their roommate. The eel gets to be cleaned and the shrimp have an everyday meal. Who knew the life of crustaceans could be so fascinating?